combination, which we mentioned at the top of the show for the 40th time, has sat on the pole. Here's Doornbos making his stop and go penalty.
That man with the stop almost hit him back in the helmet. He lifted it up, went to put it back down, and just yanked it out of the way at the last minute.